Before. What was here before now? Before is a long story, which I will tell you. What does a shopping mall bring to a poor country? Is it access to the world's goods that few in Papua New Guinea had ever seen? Is it about commerce, economic development, hard currency, and a vibrant private sector? Or is it something lost? Stores don't look like progress to anthropologists. Do cell phones diminish ancient cultures? Or give them new tools? The new stores are welcome here.